Right, please Phantom, tell me you are joking.
Is your guy coming or what?
Well, don't tell anyone.
None of us. Well, I'd, as far as I'm aware, none of us have any way to get in touch with Murdoch.
If we get the bomb that I hope we do end up getting at some point,
okay.
Like, if we're
let's
in
try
MATV,
this again. One person
out of Hello Kitty in MATV.
I have no. None of us have any way to get in touch with Murdoch.
What are we the only ones able
I'm
to
talking
see
about keys. That
I mean, if we all got the bond, no one really knew what it was. We just renamed
Fuck it.
It and, like,
I'm ready to move. We'll help him with the shit later. Gonna start marking shit. Give me a minute.
What else? Come here.
What?
The thought. You better run.
Keep talking. Over.
Was it your dad?
Aww.
You sure? Oh, really?
Hey, if you're participating in the hunt, be ready to move out in 5 mites.
What the hell? Dude, why is your backpack full?
Fine?
Yeah, Johansson, what the hell is with your backpack?
You're full. I'm an engineer.
Oh, that's right,
I'm so glad you're leading this, man.
Why?
Oh, really? You have friends now?
Oh, yeah.
He's lying, Johansson. He doesn't have friends.
Ah, yeah. I understand. Hi, Waddell. How you doing? I said Waddell.
What
did you? Why are you?
I'm sorry, Waddle. I'm sorry, Waddle.
Damn right.
What net are we on?
Look, I'm doing full jihad. 3.3.
We're in front of the bird. Like,
alright, we'll do. Alright, it's set.
Guys, you gotta stand in front of the bird like badasses.
Guys, we have to do a boy band group pose. One crouch, one lean in each way.
Have one person
hey,
in
Lucas,
the
boy band pose.
Side, just stand there. Center on the bird. Center. Oop, oh.
No, go away.
You guys want
to
center it a bit on the bird?
Away. Nope. Go away. Actually, you have to go stand up.
You guys want to move over to the left a bit so it could be centered?
110.1 has to go prone, so you're not on that radio, so stand up.
What is your short range on? What about you, Lucas?
103.3.
You 103.3.
And I'm on 101.1.
Hey, okay, cool. Hey, real quick though, everyone go to a secondary channel, i.e. channel 2, it's probably not in use for you, 110.1, and then send it as your alternative channel so you can receive, but you cannot send on 110.1. I'll copy. Alright, so check it out. I'm going to walk you guys through it. So you guys have your own little channel, and that's great. Go to channel 2, okay? Clear frequency, 110.1, okay? Once you set that frequency for your channel, then hit set additional channel, okay? That will let you hear everything that's said on 110.1 without broadcasting on 110.1, okay?
Wait,
I thought 110.1 was the FOB frequency.
Right, so that's why it's going to be your secondary channel, because this is a side operation. Radio check on 110.1.
Don't we want to do the off?
Okay, so check it out. Because it's a side operation, I just want to be able to be in contact with everybody, okay?
Why wouldn't we be on the off frequency?
I can do that again, Ham.
This is the off.
I say I'm on 101.1.
We're not on the off, and everyone's on the OP right now.
All right. So can you do radio check again over 110.1?
Radio check on 110.1.
I got it.
Lima Charlie.
Set an additional channel, Connor. How do you not know how to do that?
All right.
You may have
jump,
to make sure you...
jump. I'll let you square O'Connor away. I just want to be able to contact everyone before everyone leaves the OP, okay? This isn't official. This is only because it's a side OP, but... Alright. That's the only reason.
Can I get up main general on now?
Yeah. You can get up. I just needed to see from a distance who was on it and who wasn't, okay? Thanks Waddell, for being on 110.1.
What?
110. Radio check.
O'Connor,
it's
okay,
set.
So,
now?
Are we talking over 110.1 or 101.1?
110.
I'm so fucking confused now.
I don't know who's talking over what.
Okay, O'Connor, what is.
Leave me, Charlie.
I don't have 103.3, I have 102.2.
103.3 is for Phantom.
Oh. Okay. And for some odd reason, I have 80.1.
You guys
80.1 is to get in touch with Zach.
Fallen Armor instead. Just finished.
Oh, okay, cool.
Instead of leaving, do this for each side. Clark, but go crouch and then lean. Other way.
What's going on? What the hell are you doing? Alright, go into first person, that way you're not looking down. Go into first person so you know that way you're not looking down.
Alright.
When
Sergeant Upchurch, when Sergeant Upchurch is ready, he's gonna call everybody over 110.1 to a location. He's gonna brief us, okay? No one's authorized to move out from the OP until we're briefed by Sergeant Upchurch.
Roger.
Fucking weird looking.
I can't take a screenshot because of the fucking name tags. It's just stupid F-12. Looking. Waddell, get the fuck out of here.
Damn it, Waddell, get out of here.
You're not limey enough.
Got it. I took it. Actually, us here. Do it again, quickly. Waddell, get the fuck out of the shop.
I am.
Are you guys leaning? Are sitting on the bird.
I also need a picture.
Hey, can I get in one? Pre-board should take the screenshot.
Waddell photobomb.
How do you do that?
What you do is you look up, you look, hold on, get crouched. Manson, wait, who wants to know how to do this?
No, that's, I think it's Waddell.
Who wants to know how to do this?
No, I want to know how to get into the helicopter, well...
Oh, that's easy. Oh god, guys, really?
How?
Don't tell him how. Can we see if we can get a guy in the middle inside to do it too?
Yeah, we can. No, he can't do it though.
Did it work?
User
no.
Radio channel timed out. Over.
Pew pew pew.
Hey,
how do you do it?
Guys on the side go prone.
Pew 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 pew.
How do you do it?
Guys, no.
Not really, it's easy.
Guys on the side of the bird, go prone but lean out of the bird like you were earlier. So control like K or control W. Not that way. Actually, look out of the bird now. Look out, look forward on the bird. Okay. Look forward on the bird. Or can you not rotate your body? Go the other way. Okay.
How the hell did you even.
And now look forward. Now rotate so you're like. Yeah, really weird when you do it like that. It's really weird. Do that but crouched. Yeah, do the crouch one. Now lean out. This is weird looking. Don't get in the. Hey, get out of the bird. May I see your license, sir?
Hold on. Hold on, I'm making sure I get out. Make sure I get out and don't take off.
Thank you, sir.
Lucas, you might want to get in, buddy.
The fuck?
I call shotgun.
Right here.
Why are you in the bird?
What?
Lucas, get in the back of the bird.
There's a hobo in the front seat.
There's a hobo in the front seat? There's a hobo in the front seat.
His name is Waddell.
Can we have Waddell out of the bird, please?
Waddell, get the fuck out.
You should be able to kick people out of birds, if you're the pilot.
Sorry, are we allowed to leave?
No.
Yeah.
I can't get the image.
Hello! They pay me to step in the club. Yeah, I blow it on strippers and drugs.
Team speak to user. I took one with Arma and taking the middle of the screen, but I looked up a bit, so it's above the helicopter instead. You just have to crop the photo a bit.
User entered your channel. Over.
Sadly, Deathy didn't lean as much for his.
I was trying. Can I get the picture? Aww.
Forever finessing the plug. I rich and I learned what the difference was. Looked at the top and said, bitch, I want all this. Young with new money, I'm rich and obnoxious. I'm multiple drugs, now this shit got me nauseous. A cowboy, I'm reckless and lawless. Look, I win the awards and I sell out my tours. I need me a Natalie Portman like Thor's. Matter of fact,
he's having connection troubles right now.
He still goes AFK during ops. No, that's... No,
O'Connor.
Willis is in the lobby. He'll be here in a second, I guess.
Yeah, O'Connor is Cheez-Its.
User entered your channel.
Welcome back.
I mean, O'Connor would love to join us, but apparently he's locked in the helicopter, I believe.
No,
he's been let out. Oh, no, he's out.
Wolf was gonna join us, but his mic fucked up. nice to have another dagger member, but shit happens.
How many dagger members are there?
Like 14.
In total or here?
In total. Oh, there's not even 14 people here.
How many dagger members are here?
One, two.
Look around.
Three. Enough. Anybody that's not wearing a booty hat? Or a pilot.
I'm not wearing a booty hat.
Where's Joe?
So there's more.
Where the Joe, fuck did Ham go? He was right beside me. Oh,
I'm probably invisible again.
Alright, if you're fucking Phantom on the left, your dagger on the right. Let's just make this simple.
You're right.
Okay. Ham is confused.
I just said turn around, that's all.
You're still on Whisper, Ham.
How are you doing, Widow?
Yeah, I just said turn around, that's all.
Still up here, Ham. No, get your ass over here.
Why do I not see him?
No, you dick.
Am I still on Whisper?
Yes!
Okay, I'll change it. Okay, guys, I'm back. I changed it off of Whisper. Can you guys hear me?
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately,
I put it on
smart ass. Move over to the other side.
Oh, shit. You said right. You said you're. Okay, look, I thought you said you're right, but you said are right. Hey, fuck this guy, man. Seriously.
Fuck you too, buddy. Alright, so Dagger will be on 101.1, Phantom will be 102.2. Stay on your squad net. Clark, stay on squad net on your short range. Set your long range to whatever the fuck Jump wants you on. You're gonna be calling in our CAS.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so 101.1 for us?
Yes.
I thought Phantom was on 103.3.
It's up to you, whatever you want to use. We basically do it based on the number of squads.
Wow.
But since there's only two of us, it's one and two.
Okay. Alright, hey, to verify, Dagger's on 101.1.
Affirm. I'm gonna set that right now.
You heard him, we'll do radio checks in a minute.
Radio check.
I said we'll fucking do it in a minute, god damn it.
Okay. So, go ahead, bring up your maps, and confirm that you can see all those map markers it took me forever to do.
What the fuck?
Yep.
Damn.
Why?
Alright.
Why is Wheelus civilian? Or empty, actually? Never mind.
Again, connection troubles. Anyway, Phantom, you're going in first. Technically, we're going in at the same time, but you're going to get there first. Dagger is going to move to the Dagger 1 start position via two M2 Humvees. And we're going to hold just inside of phase line 3. Phantom, you're going to go in via Vulture, LZ Phantom, and you're going to secure that first compound just east of the LZ. Reason being, you want that secure because if shit goes south, that's going to be your fallback point. Shit goes bad, you fall back to the compound you secured there next to LZ Phantom and call for an extraction. Alright, you're going to make your way southeast to Overwatch position. Overwatch 1 on Hill 100. We were there the other day. What you're going to do from Hill 100 is you're going to scout Hill, you're going to get eyes on Hill 90 as well as the surrounding hills. You know, do your recon shit, mark vehicles, mark infantry squads, etc. You're going to have to look for everything taking defense of phase line 4 from outside phase line 4. Everything in the open valleys, like the fucking T-80 that was on the road the other day, the BMP that was on the hill. The enemies have been reinforced since Reaper rolled through like a wrecking ball. They probably shipped in some more armor. So that's why I wanted to train you with Hyler and Jump today, but Hyler decided today was the perfect day to leave. So just work with Jump to call in Cass on any armor that's in the area, because when we roll up, we'll get fucking smoked by it. It's going to be up to you to clear the path between Dagger and Phase Line 4. You need to make sure Dagger's frontal assault can get there. And we're moving in on foot. We'll probably move the Humvees up between these two hills, and we're going to proceed to the town on foot. Once you see Dagger dismount, I'll radio it in anyway. But once Dagger dismounts and starts proceeding towards the town on foot, you'll make your way from Overwatch 1 to Overwatch 2, just inside Phase Line 4, and cover our flanks. If there's AA in the area, if you confirm AA tanks, say Hill 90 has a ZSU or some shit, that's why you have the Javelin. You have to kill the AA before you can call in Vulture on any other armored assets. Prioritize anti-air capabilities. Snipers, or whoever, if you have a sniper, keep an eye out for AA infantry. If it's an Igla, it has to go.
What are we doing, Dagger? Tracks, Phil?
Stand by. Have a text message.
Already got one.
Cue a silencer for a Javelin.
Oh, shit.
Well, another nude's Dan Haggerty all guy. Right. Fucking A, stop fucking dying, people!
Alright. Dagger is going to move to the first part of town. We're going to the town and not the city. Not the city yet. It's for the operation. We're just doing a combat suite of the outside town. We're going to start from north and work our way south and then east in that order. And we're going to mark the buildings as we clear them. Once we're done for exfil, we'll just send a two-man team back to grab the Humvees, and we'll all evac from here and haul ass out of here. Phantom will make their way to a secure location whenever they deem necessary and call in Vulture for extraction. But yeah, when we dismount, fucking Phantom's gonna make their way from Overwatch 1 to Overwatch 2. And once Dagger is safely inside the town, I say safely because we're not exposed to anything outside of our objective area, they're going to move to Overwatch 3 and keep eyes out for any QRF coming from the city to the town. They'll be there to flank and intercept it and bomb the shit out of it. Here's the big thing. It's in the op board. We need to minimize civilian structural damage. The island's been evacuated, but when the people move back in, they need something to move back into. Do not call Cass in on any target, armored or not, if it is within the buildings. Only the ones in the fields and in between. We don't want to call in Cass on civilian buildings. If Reaper was here, I was going to tell them, no 20mm directed towards buildings. MGs only. Clear so far?
Am I clear on gun runs on the civilian area?
Yes.
The buildings?
Okay. I mean, it'd be kind of hard. The streets are, like, like, your fucking rotors wouldn't fit between two of the buildings, so it's going to be hard to squeeze MG fire in there properly.
Yeah, just don't. I just say no bullets.
Yeah, and knowing our luck, one will go through a fucking wall and hit a friendly in the side of the neck or something.
Cause Arma.
If I might chime in real quick, Sergeant. MG fire, I would keep it to the absolute most necessary. If.
Why are you so quiet?
I'm fucking on yelling. I should be.
It's like you're away from your mic. It's just getting worse. It's getting worse and worse.
User, enter your channel.
Anyways, guys, keep MG fire, especially for Vulture, to the absolute most bare minimum if it's within 25-50 meters of a religious building.
We're going to try to keep building? Vulture
civilian,
out from
civilian,
over town, period.
Civilian buildings are no-nos, but a fucking religious building and our ass is fried. Just saying.
We're gonna try our best to keep fucking Vulture out from over the town. Because we might be clearing one set of streets, and fucking three streets back, there's a fire team coming around, and two of the fuckers has an Igla. And they just look straight up between the buildings, and hey, there's Vulture. And he won't be there.
I have ECM.
How much?
14 rounds for 60 seconds each.
Alright. If you feel confident, use it at your discretion, but if you start running low, no heroics. Like,
yeah. I don't need to use it.
Alright, I'm gonna take this.
Roger. So, Phantom, you know your recon mission? You good to go? Alright.
Yep.
Get with Vulture, move to LZ Phantom, and begin your mission. Good luck.
Upchurch, quick Johnson, question. Johnson. What channel can I hit you up on? 101?
Yeah, just hit me on 101 on your short range. Keep long range for Vulture. We're gonna be within 5 clicks of each other easily, so the short range will be fine.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
I had originally intended to have a full squad, but I guess we're going in with a large fire team, two of which are machine.
Look at the other side
of the bird.
Go to the other side of the bird. Nope. Other side of the bird.
Hey, O'Connor. It's not
the
snuggle.
Other side
man.
Of the bird, Lucas. Get in the back, Lucas. Lucas. Really?
What was that?
81.1.
We're already on it, buddy.
81.1 transfer.
Lima Charlie.
Negative. Wrong one.
Transit.
Lima Charlie.
Roger.
I hit a fucking short range on the dumbass. Now no backflips. Backflips this time, Job.
Shut up. $500 out.
Everyone out. Alright, let's move. Lucas, what are you doing? Going up. Breaching. How many rockets you got for that, Jav? Awesome. We didn't clear all the buildings in here. issues is he having? Dude, are you on yelling? Because I can barely fucking hear you. Why don't you just send him a copy? And did he try merging the two? He deleted the downloaded one and merged it, right? If he tried merging them, well then of course he's gonna have fucking issues. If he downloaded it through Steam, then of course he's gonna have issues, because as soon as he launches it, it's gonna try and update it. Google. Well, I mean, there's pictures of them fucking using it, so. O'Connor. I mean, there's pictures of it on the Department of Defense's website. Wait, one, O'Connor. Dagger 1-1, this is Phantom. We are Oscar Mike to Overwatch 1 now. I don't know. He's a couple of clicks out. Right, let's keep moving.
Hot Wheels.
Yeah.
His wheels are too hot for his internet.
Send message. Copy that, monitoring that frequency now. Leave Charlie. What you seen? Dude, right now is so not the time. Yeah, especially when we're in the middle of a fucking field. Yeah, the thing is, if he's opened the Arma 3 launcher at any point, and he downloaded, like, Ace through Steam, then it'll update it if there's a new version. It'll auto-update it. Then I haven't got a fucking clue why. I genuinely have no idea why. It's, oh, there's the first disco. Copy that. We're almost there now. This fog is gonna fuck us. Lucas, we're moving.
I don't know. Just getting quick eyes up. I have thermal binoculars, okay?
Still, buddy, you don't wanna get fucking domed or into contact when you've got your fucking binos out. I know you know what you're doing. Guys, let's not fucking skyline, like, too hard. That'd be fantastic. Yeah, let's not kick off a party before Dagger's here. Yeah. No thermal suit. Dude, being in these trees is gonna fuck us up hard. Just because of all the blocked visibility.
I don't see anything.
Dagger, this is Phantom on 80.1. How copy? Dagger, this is Phantom on 80.1. We are in position at Overwatch 1 now.
Hey guys. Overwatch 2 is in the Overwatch channel.
Dagger, say again. Copy that. We'll start gathering now. Start fucking seeing what you can spot, boys.
There's nothing.
I had a couple of infantry way over by the town. That was bumfucking. Which is worrying me, because what the fuck has Gaia done with all her forces she was reinforced with? Right, we've got a hold here.
I don't see crap.
You see what?
I don't see crap.
Yeah, neither do I. I literally see two guys all fucking miles away.
Can't even see them on thermal.
Yeah, they just peer behind a building. back and send a message. Dagger, send message. Negative, but I'll see if I can get in contact with him now. Copy that. We'll see if we can hit him up on short range now.
Vulture, this is Phantom on 101.1. How copy? Vulture, this is Phantom on 101.1. How copy? Vulture, this is Phantom on 101.1. How copy? Vulture, this is Phantom on 101.1. How copy?
Dagger, this is Phantom on 80.1. Phantom is unable to get in contact with Vulture on the short range.
Maintain radio silence. Over and out. User in your channel timed out. Over.
Lucas, you seen anything?
Nope.
I've seen two guys about a click and a half away. That was fucking it.
User entered your channel. Over.
I have no idea.
Hey, Lucas.
Come
here.
Hmm.
Wait one. Don't sit directly in front of me, though. Right, roughly bearing 180 on top of that hill. I've got a slight thermal signature. Can you see it?
Sure, it's, I can't see anything.
It's about a kilometer and a half away. It's fucking way out. It's something, because I'm getting a thermal signature on it, but I can't fucking tell what it is from nearly two clicks away with this fog.
I can't see past the hill.
What, the hill in front of us?
Yeah.
Can you not see anything on that far hill?
Nope.
Okay, right. Hit escape. Ace options.
User in your channel timed out. Over.
Wait one. No. Fucking wait. Actually, let me just double check. Fuck, I've got to find it now.
User entered your channel. Over. Keep
Fuck,
talking.
Okay. Go on all categories and scroll all the way to the bottom. You see where it says client view distance on foot? Mm-hmm. What's your set to?
Video settings.
Click it and set it to 5,000. And then on dynamic object view distance, click it and put it on something like low or whatever your computer can handle that you're happy with. Low would be your best bet. You can see like a couple of kilometers. And then come back up here.
Oh, I see what you're talking about.
Yeah, now do you see it? That slight thermal signature back out? I can't tell entirely what it is. Some kind of vehicle, though.
That's a vehicle.
What is it?
It's like a Hemet.
Just hold fire. It could be could be a Ural from the other day.
It's a Hemet.
It could be a Ural from the other day that we, from when we saw up there. That's roughly
user
around where that 272 was.
Over.
We're literally getting bum fuck nothing out here. Like, see, shit. I want to know what fucking Gaia did with all those forces she got reinforced with. They have to be. Dude, I've seen two infantry, and that was way south on that big fucking hill. And that was it. Like, it was literally two guys. I mean, there could have been more, but there's fucking nothing. I've seen a couple of guys in town, and they were just walking around, and they disappeared behind a hill, and that was it. Well, we'll be able to get in touch with Dagger shortly. They'll,
check on 101.1.
Lima Charlie.
Roger that. I'll maintain contact through this radio station.
Oh yeah. Will the rocket reach it? Who knows, but you can lock it.
Hey, what's going on, Ham?
User in your channel timed out. Over. User entered your channel. Over.
Stand by, I'm trying to get clear of the fucking helicopter sound so I can hail Vulture.
User in your channel timed out. Over.
Roger that, Volk.
You got eyes on what?
Dagger.
User entered your channel. Over.
Roger, yeah, they're just outside. No.
Wait. Is that direct front?
One. Well, direct front can be.
Oh, okay.
Dagger, send message.
Okay. Scared me for a second. I was like, how did we miss
break,
this?
Break. Dagger, repeat last. Lima Charlie, Phantom has seen nothing.
This three, up more.
Break, actually, way out, correction. Four guys have just crested over the hill from phase line four, heading east to west.
More than squad size.
We shall try and get a rough grid coordinate now. I can, but I don't want to use the map and be kind of cheating. Dagger, this is Phantom 80.1. That squad, that fire team developed into a squad size. It is at rough grid 1-3-4-9-6-3. Break. From what we've seen, none of those markers are still relevant. This is the first sign of life we've actually seen since arriving at Overwatch 1. Break. Copy that. Yeah, that seems good. Copy that.
Coming down the road, it looks like.
Yeah.
User entered your channel.
I mean, I can see the RPG, but other than that, I can barely fucking see the same. Rough around 800 meters. Probably on a patrol route. Right, let's not all continually watch the eight guys of fucktards. Let's see if we see anything else. Well, yeah, but I mean, if they're moving, that means there's got to be something else we probably haven't noticed.
User in your channel timed out. Over.
Send message, Dagger.
User entered your channel. Over.
We haven't seen any armor around the Phase Line 4 borders, however, Phase Line 4 borders are partially obscured by the hillside. Copy that, Dagger. Just be advised, that one-time squad did have an RPG-7 with them. Copy that. We will try and be as quiet and hidden as possible. Copy that, Dagger. Phantom out. Right, let's move to Overwatch 2 now. They're gonna push up a bit, let's move. Right, the ROE is keep quiet, don't be spotted, don't fire unless we get fired upon. And if we see, if we deem something that's worth shooting, we've got to get permission first. So no just pucking off rounds for the sake of it kind of thing.
That's not us.
I don't know, O'Connor, old fucking Cheez-Its over there.
That's more Cal's thing.
You are? What was that, O'Connor? Have any, oh what, Cheez-Its?
Yeah.
That's fucking unlike you. Once we've done this, I'm considering getting off and going to bed, because I've been up for a while, and I'm asleep.
Yeah. That'll put you to bed.
Well, if they put you to bed, you might OD. I mean, shit, can you OD on that? I don't know. Just
just want to run up this hill, goddammit. There we go. I'm fucking there.
Like, we're all just running up to this.
Right, guys, let's not fucking skyline too hard. Let's head round on the left side of the compound.
User in your channel timed out. Over.
The slowing crates.
Copy that. We're just checking a quick compound real quick, make sure there's nothing inside that's going to sneak up behind us.
User entered your channel.
Alright, let's keep moving, guys. Actually, let's check this compound in this bunker. We're roughly 60 meters from Overwatch 2 now. Alright, let's go prone and get our heads fucking low. Gather some quick intel, see what we can fucking see.
I see no.
Eyes on something in the building. Eyes on one guy standing by a door.
I see him.
He's just over a wall behind a garage. Wait one, I'll get you a bearing. A rough bearing. Bearing 141. Just
there's,
behind
the there's three guys.
I only see that one.
There's multiple people inside the town.
I don't see anyone down there, besides that one guy.
There's one by the door and then there's three in the street, outside a bunch of houses. And then there's another one. Which Deathy probably spotted. But the three in the street, the houses to the left is one behind those houses. And also guys on the playground.
Where the fuck is this playground you guys keep fucking speaking? I don't see a bum fuck anyone down there. Oh, I see him. They're not in a playground. Oh, yeah, that is.
Hang on. Can't tell what this is behind the tree. Either guys or some sort of vehicle. It's behind a tree. I have minimal thermals on it. Bearing 144.
Dagger, there is there is multiple infantry inside the town.
About 450.
We are unaware of what's inside the buildings. However, there is at least 5 to 6 guys in varied positions inside the town. We've marked their map with their rough location.
It might just be guys, but I can't tell. $450.
that guy down by that playground, one of them's got fucking RPG-7.
I have a lone wanderer out in the field to see this few guys. I don't know what's behind that tree. I think it's a guy.
Guys, we're supposed to stay at Overwatch. Let's not fucking go too far, yeah?
Yeah, those are just guys. Just two more guys hiding behind the tree.
User in your channel timed out. Over.
Copy that, dagger.
By that street, look like they're guarding something. Like the house.
Dagger, this is Phantom on 80.1. We've had eyes on a group of 5x infantry move from Merquez towards the town using the main road. We've lost visual at this time. We've had visual on 5x infantry move from Merquez towards the town using a pathway in between the two, but we've lost visual at this time. Copy that.
Sergeant Upchurch, our town that we're about to breach into is being reinforced by at least 5x infantry, possibly more from Merquez. How copy?
Good copy.
People inside of town just want guns up. People inside of town want guns up. One still in the street, guns up. Two of the playground are still derping around. There's a lot of people.
Yeah, that'll be Dag.
Hey, Sergeant Upchurch, Vulture 1 is experiencing AA placement south of Phase Line 4. He's going to give me a rough grid coordinate, maybe we can get artillery.
Roger.
I'm hit. Waddell.
I don't know, the people are rushing towards the gunfire.
Yep.
Eyes out towards this city to see if they send anything else over. I mean, they should.
Phantom, this is Dagger, go ahead.
User in your channel timed out. Over.
Roger, go ahead and proceed. If you have. Yeah, if you can take the shots, take them. If you have no eyes to engage, try moving to Overwatch 3. Hell copy.
Pretty engaged.
Roger.
Definitely didn't waste any time.
Compound is clear, Dagger. Push in with wounded. Push in with wounded.
RPG gunner down.
User entered your channel. Over.
First two story.
For the first one.
What the heck was that?
Hey, firm.
Entered your channel. Over.
Reloading. He's down. Taking a dirt now. Yeah, I'm trying to hit the guy behind the sign, but I'm very scared of you. Dagger, send message.
I'm gonna look to your left a little.
Phantom was providing
fire
support for Dagger while they turned
contact. 1-3-0, there's a few guys in the field. Oh, there's at least one. Oh, that's a lot of guys. About 140, they're in between buildings.
Hey, Sergeant Upchurch, when is Phantom 1, the general ETL, when Phantom 1's gonna be clear to move to Overwatch 3?
On that hill, Overwatch 3. Contact. Fucking Overwatch 3 here.
Oh.
Fuck him. Roll back, roll back.
Get back, get back.
That negative. Dad, Phantom is taking contact from Overwatch 3 squad side.
Hey, Wendell or Johansson, one of you two, help me out. On global channel in the map, put a black dot on every building you clear.
I'll get him, cover me. Oh, he's messed up. I'm gonna pop smoke. Tourniquet his right leg.
Phantom, this is Dagger. Good copy. Over. Roger. Treat as best you can. Over.
Can be covered. It's gonna take, I don't know. Yeah, 30, 40 seconds. This is Phantom Side. One second.
Roger. Oh my god, I'm awake!
Vartor is cleared for tasking.
Yeah. How fucked up did I get?
You were pretty bad. You got hit at least three times in your head, torso, and leg. There's a guy to the left.
Reloaded, I'm fucking empty. You fucking kidding me?
He's dead. So Walter is cleared.
Yep. However, there is AA in the area unless it's been cleared.
They're moving to Overwatch 3 now. I think we found that squad from earlier.
Shots are coming from the town. Vulture, this is Phantom on 81.1. That squad size element has been eliminated. However, there is AA unless it's been cleared.
User in your channel timed out. Wave off.
Ham, this is Upchurch. Come in.
I told him to wave off.
User entered your channel. Over.
Phantom, Upchurch was requesting Lieutenant Ham. Over.
Upchurch, was that on 101.1?
Yes, could you and Phantom switch to 102.2? I need 101.1 for my squad comms when these guys are crossing streets. Both of us are down. Unknown, he's in the hills. We tried to move around the front to clear this building.
Lucas, was you shooting at people down there?
Yeah, there was a guy hiding in the bush.
Yeah, that was fucking friendly, you dumb shit.
No, it was up here.
Okay, because, well, they're taking contact down there from up in the hills.
No, there's a guy where the squad was. There's a guy hiding in a bush.
Right. Pardon? Don't fucking engage! Jesus, T.
You're engaging us!
There's possible AA within the town. That takes priority one. Eliminate any AA handheld. How copy?
Good copy.
I can't see where my fucking rounds are landing. Send message that. Negative, we do not have eyes.
This is currently the city we're watching right now.
Last known position of that AA was on the south side of town. Negative was roughly 135964, possibly 136964.
Dagger 1, be advised, Pantel's AA's last known location was the southeast wall end of town. How copy?
Good copy.
How close? That come from our fucking... There's a BMP-1 out there. That launched at fucking Vulture.
User in your channel, timed out. Over.
On the fucking, goddamn pit. Way the fuck out there, it pinged up a map. I don't know. Sitting in the water next to the pier, far end of the pier. Butted up against the pier. Where the fuck are you looking? Left, motherfucker, left! Pier! Pier! Pier!
There's not one guy in the town that's moving around. Enemy.
We've got to get 160 meters to our front to deal with this fucking shit and help them. Send message, Vulture. So, we do have eyes on now. It's a BMP. We've just released a javelin towards it. Good hit, good hit. Taking fire.
Nice.
Not that asshole, because he ain't even caring.
Alright guys, push out of that building when you're done. We're going in, we're doing street line first. We're gonna save the alley for the second push through.
Dude, why are you engaging a random guy in that fucking town? Because you shot at it. I already fucking stared at him. He was no question of anything to us. Push down this hill. We need to support Dagger.
in your channel timed out. Over.
What are you shooting at? A guy with an RPG.
Did he shoot at us?
What?
Did he shoot at us?
I mean, he was looking over at them, so...
Dagger, send message. Copy that. Well, this is why we don't fucking engage. Shit. You're right, Lucas. Right.
On the hill. Is that friendly?
No, that is not fucking friendly that's shooting at us.
Dagger, this is Phantom on 101.1. How copy?
Good copy, Phantom. We see what's flanking you.
Copy that. We were just about to give you guys a heads up and make you aware.
Phantom, this is Dagger. Your flank is clear. What's your status? Over.
He's dead.
We are green. Thanks for the assistance, Dagger.
No problem.
Copy that, Dagger. If we see anything, we will give Vulture a heads up and let them know.
See that guy in front of you? That's danger close.
User joined your channel. Over.
Alright guys, we need to get back to Overwatch 3. Apparently there's a medic up the hill to our left somewhere, which isn't dead. Such a fucking shitty hill.
Dagger 1, what is your plan for doubling back and clearing the second half of the street? How
come you know?
We're going to be using the alleyway that runs between the buildings. We're going to be moving up and down in a zigzag fashion. That way we cover our flanks the whole time we're clearing. Over.
Roger that. Still having connection problems up here. So I'm alone 50% of the time.
Regroup with Phantom if you wish. They've been getting flanked anyway. Could use some M16s. Over.
Roger that. What do you want me to do with PV2 Wheelers?
Your discretion. Over. I've got enough multitasking going on down here.
Roger that. I'll bring it with me.
Jesse. Or Clark, whatever I want to call you.
Yeah.
Hang on, let me get down there real quick. There's three guys standing next to like a windmill. At 145. It's a three-man team. I don't know if that's the.
145. I don't see a fucking one.
It's way out. Shooting at me, mate.
Yeah, someone's fucking popping around though.
I see who it is. Can I kill him?
Where is
about...
Is it that motherfucker that's running by the fence?
The one standing there.
I see one running by a fence that just disappeared into a building.
So there's one standing in a field by a fence. Staring at us.
Whereabouts? I don't fucking see him.
Negative.
219. He's running. Oh, oh.
219?
Yeah. I hear close. I hear close.
I see
him. I hear close.
Which left, Luke? Up the hill, up the hill. Pull back, pull back.
Almost hit.
Connor, get back. Pull back. Reloaded. Connor, get back, buddy. Get bandaged. Lucas, pull back.
Frag it, frag it, frag it.
Negative, negative. Do not frag. Fuck it. Frag.
Frag it. The 2 year left.
Frag out. Get O'Connor, he's hit.
I'm hit too.
Oh, he's unconscious hit.
I know. Hey, both his legs are messed up.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, his whole body's messed up.
Do not.
Oh my.
Deathy, danger close front. Danger close front. In a bush.
I don't see
it. He's right in front of me.
He wasn't dead before, he's dead now.
Direction annotation, he's right there.
Roger, Rigger.
Reload. Should be fucking. He's dead.
I wanted to pack him.
He's fucking dead now. Oh shit.
Get his head.
Packing his head. Dude, he's got so many fucking holes.
I know.
He's probably gonna bleed out before we can save him, by the way. And again.
Fuck.
Did he?
What else?
Oh,
I am.
Oh, sorry. Thought you were over there. Johansson.
I am lagging right now. I don't know what the hell's going on.